My husband and I were young doctors in India who wanted to come to America. We followed the law, immigrated legally. So why do others get to break the law, get benefits, and if you dare say that's wrong, you are called racist?
We're gonna have an illegal immigrant invasion if Republicans don't win in 2020. That's why I'm running. Let them try to call me a racist. I'm Dr. Manny Sethi, and I approve this message.